It's more complicated out here. These are flurbos. Do you understand what two humans can accomplish with 3,000 of these?
What?
An entire afternoon at Blitz and Chitz! Oh, this place is the best. It's got beer, games, prizes, and you can never tell what time it is.
You sold a gun to a murderer so you could play video games?
Yeah, sure. I mean, if you spend all day shuffling words around, you can make anything sound bad, Morty. Here, check this out.
Roy, what's wrong?
I had a nightmare. I was with an old man. He put a helmet on me.
It's just a fever. Get some sleep. I don't want you missing school on Monday.
I want you kids to look around you today and think about your future. Now is the time in your life when anything is possible.
Spiraling perfectly, it's gonna be caught by Roy Parsons! Roy Parsons is at the 20, now he's at the 10, nothing can stop Roy the Rocket! Touchdown!
I just think it's time to get realistic. Have you talked to my father about the carpet store? Roy?
Had we caught it sooner... Well, hindsight is 20/20, Roy. What's important is that we move quickly.
I'm not ready to die.
You're not going to.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, thanks for the carpet, Roy.
Hey, Roy, you pull those Persian off-white shags for the clearance sale?
Whoa. Shit!
Oh, what the hell? Whoa, where am I?
55
what in the
years.
Hell?
Not bad, Morty. You kind of wasted your 30s, though, with that whole bird watching phase.
Where's my wife?
Morty, you were just playing a game. It's called Roy. Snap out of it. Come on.
I'm Morty. You're Rick. Hey, you sold a gun to a guy that kills people!
Look at this. You beat cancer and then you went back to work at the carpet store? Boo!
Don't dodge the issue, Rick! Selling a gun to a hitman is the same as pulling the trigger!
It's also the same as doing nothing. If Crumbopulous Michael wants someone dead, there's not a lot anyone can do to stop him. That's why he does it for a living. Now excuse me, it's time to thrash your Roy score.
You know, you could stop this killing from happening, Rick. You know, you did a bad thing selling that gun, but you could undo it if you wanted.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's the difference between you and me, Morty. I never go back to the carpet store.
Holy shit! This guy's taking Roy off the grid! This guy doesn't have a social security number for Roy!